So hey guys, welcome to Archi Vlogs. My name is Saransh Singh and I keep making such architecture related videos on regular basis, so feel free to check out my other playlist also. And guys, in this video I'm gonna talk about how hemp can change the entire construction industry. And guys, in this video, I'm not promoting any kind of intoxicant or intoxication products.
I don't know.
So, okay, coming to the point, without any delays, let's get started with the video. So the first point is, why hemp? And what is hemp? Is it like marijuana? Will it make me high? So my answer is no. Hemp is just a poor cousin of marijuana. Marijuana has very high level of THC, and THC is the chemical compound that makes you high. And hemp has only 2.5 to 3% of it. And I believe that won't even make your cat high. I haven't tried it, but it won't make anything high. So hemp is safe. It isn't meant for consumption. But hemp can be a very amazing material for construction, because to grow a hemp crop, it will take just 120 days. It can grow over 4 to 8 feet high, and it can be used in various construction methodology. One more very important point of hemp, that if you plant 1 hectare of hemp, it will store around 15 tons of carbon dioxide in it. So it is a carbon positive material, and you can use it again for construction and making clothes too. So there are a lot of clothing products that are made from hemp nowadays, and a lot of construction products that are being made from hemp. And how to grow hemp? Hemp is very easy to grow. It doesn't require any kind of fertilizer or any kind of special pesticides to grow it. I think so pests don't just like to get high. So guys, the main point, how it can be used in construction. So I don't know if you have heard about it or not, but the first material that is on my list is hempcrete. So concrete is mixed with hemp and formed into blocks, and these blocks can replace bricks or concrete block. This is a very innovative and very widely used product nowadays. Like, people are using it all across the world. Now going on to the second product, that is your hemp fiber board. What is fiber board? Fiberboard is usually made from wood particles, but this is used from hemp fiber. So mostly these wood fiber boards use formaldehyde, which is a very high VOC product, and these hemp fiber boards do not use that. They use organic compounds such as sugar based resin to get to bind itself, and then it is compressed and then formed into a fiber board, and there is a long process to make it, but it is again a carbon neutral material. So guys, just search about hemp fiber board. I have mentioned all the links in the description, so you can go ahead and check out all these new innovative materials. The next material on my list is hemp flooring. I was amazed when I saw this. I was thinking that hemp flooring would be what? It will be weak, it won't be that strong or something. But then I researched about it. Hemp flooring is 20% more stronger and more water resistant than a normal hardwood flooring. So again, hemp flooring can be used at various places. It can be even used on the open decks. So again, a plus point for hemp. Going ahead, the last material that I have on my list is hemp insulation. So I don't know if you might be knowing it, but France has been using hemp insulation from late 90s, and Canada has also started using hemp material, hemp as an insulation material, because obviously it's cold over here. It is pest resistant and it is very cheap, and again, it requires very less amount of energy to produce hemp insulation or hemp fiber insulation rather than using the foam. And one more point that it has is hemp is totally recyclable. If you use foam as an insulation material, after 20 years, 30 years or 50 years, whatever the lifespan of your building or your structure is, that foam will again go and disrupt the ecosystem. And guys, to change the future, we need to start making changes in our present. We need to start going and switching to more eco-friendly substances like bamboo. From bamboo, I realized, why not make a video on bamboo and bamboo products? How bamboo can change the construction industry. So guys, stay tuned for my next video. The next video will be how bamboo can change the construction industry. And guys, if you like this video, go ahead, hit a like and subscribe to my channel and keep supporting Aki Vlog. See you soon in my next video. Bye-bye.